and then you kill the angel Castiel. Now that, that I suspect would hurt something awful.
No. You're not. Maybe you could fight the mark for years. Maybe centuries like Cain did. But you cannot fight it forever. And when you finally turn, and you will turn. Sam, everyone you know, everyone you love, they could be long dead. Everyone except me. I'm the one who will have to watch you murder the world. So if there's even a small chance that we can save you, I won't let you walk out of this room.
Kill a few humans, kill Cass, kill your brother. Yeah, that's mighty on him.
Shut up.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. About your plan. You're gonna get Sam and Cass to put you down? You really think they're gonna keep that agreement? Come on. Didn't say they do. You think they will ever recover from that?
Miss him.
Yeah.
Why would he just disappear?
Wrapped up in lies and foolish truths.
You can leave now, Cass. No, I can't. Because I'm your friend.